Okay, this is a little bit small, but it's still quite important. So, lemon, nice char grill with the blowtorch, not on the actual grill anymore. However, when we cut it, we got to make sure we don't turn a half a lemon into sliced lemon. So ideally, just a very, that's all you need to do, and then cut it in half. So when you look at the lemon, it's small lemon, but it's half a lemon, not a slice. And then you blowtorch that. So, half a lemon, just tiny bit, and blowtorch.